just amazing. I have to say, Tucson was definitely hot, but we expected that. We prepared, and thankfully, United States walked away with the gold and the silver, so we're very happy. My family's here with me, and just having them in the stands is incredible, especially my five-year-old son, Carter, cheering me on, saying, Mommy, you know, go, Mommy, go, and just really having, you know, the ambiance and the fun of it. I mean, we didn't have to fly quite as far, and we didn't have quite the jet lag, so it made it very nice and very home-feeling, and everyone was so welcoming. So I couldn't be happier for both me and my teammate. I think at that point, when we're competing against each other, both me and Caitlin going back and forth, you know, it's anyone's game. Everyone's good the second we step out there. And to be out there with my teammate is just the best feeling ever. Gold, silver, gold, I don't think it really matters at that point. Just to really enjoy it and have fun, and just couldn't be prouder of her and of the Team USA. I think just keeping your cool comes from lots and lots of experience, having been in the situation, machines breaking and the bad lighting. I think I've kind of run the gamut over 28 years of competing, but at the end of the day, everyone's in the same, you know, experience, same lighting, same conditions, and that's really what makes people shine is, I always say the creme de la creme always rises to the top, and I think you definitely saw that as the top competitors that shot the highest scores actually did that in the final as well. This season, I actually have a lot of really interesting things I'm working on. I'm actually training bunker and doing a mixed team event as well as international skeet, so I have a lot of things going. And you may see me in some of the future World Cups shooting some of the other events, and hopefully at the Olympics, all three. We'll see what happens.